And friends at Stockholm University of the Arts.
Frihet i Ukraina! Frihet i världen!